Okay, good morning. We're gonna try an indoor flight. Really shouldn't do it. It's not gonna get GPS, and I'm hoping it goes into the VPU mode. To be careful. I do not want it to go into GPS mode. So that's why I'm in the basement, and I'm gonna give it a shot. I want to see if the stability has changed on a very short flight. So in VPU mode, auto takeoff is supposed to go up 1.2 meters. So let's just see what happens. Could be scary. Now, according to this video, says it's taking at 2.5K. So I'm going to change that to 1080 at 60. Okay, and then I'm going to go to white balance as incandescent, fluorescent, shadow, cloudy. I should turn Wi-Fi off too, but sunny, fluorescent. Probably fluorescent's the best. Incandescent? No, fluorescent. Okay. And VPU mode. Let's start the video. I've done the calibrations, I've done everything else, and let's just see what happens. This could be scary. Could be scary. Let's see what happens. Stop about there. That was scary. No idea. But it did very good. It raised 1.5 meters up. There was no GPS. And I just brought it forward a bit and landed on the carpet. So let's have a look at the video. It automatically stopped the video. I'll put this back. Try this again with going up and down on the camera. Very precise. Just hit the landing button. And when the engine cuts off, it stops the video for you.